stand on his foot, boom. It looks exactly like the kata, doesn't it? Stand on his foot, fine. All this, conventional, looks exactly like the kata. Then you can have, it's like the kata, but it's got a variation, yes? So he comes to punch you, and you might go, boom, bam, yeah? Or bam, bam, yeah? So a bit of a variation. Then he's got what I call jazz. You know, you take the principle of the kata, these sort of moves, and how do you apply them? So he may be coming at you with a knife, and he's going to stick you in the finger. When I bang, when I break it, can you see how this is? Some of these type of moves is a bit like a jazz action, something a little bit unconventional from the kata.
I know lots of blocks of strikes and throw. I've got the block and strike and throw. How do you do a lock?
A lock with this particular
throw.
A lock. Okay. If we use the jazz aspect of it, as you grip, you can use. This aspect. Yes. What you have to do to make this work is obviously trap the. Yes. Well then, it's very much a conventional Shisochin move. Okay, what we were working on then was using jazz application. So he's coming at you here. Yes. Around here. Yeah. You can try what Shelley's just done as he's grabbed, you're coming across. Yes. Okay. So I have a little go of this one, which is the conventional one. Try that. We'll try better. So as he grabs across your body, have your arm. Hold. Sorry. I'll do this gently. But the only difference is your hand is here rather than what Shisochin shows you is this, and I think this is indicative that you can do a variety of things with it, yeah? You can block, strike, you can close, strike, yeah? But maybe you can also do this, but and so that's not the reason why your hand turns down or boom. Into the cheekbone. There. Right, and what we do is grab it's not like crippling, but I could do this a lot harder. Hold him here. And so you're grabbing round behind his and you're pushing into the area. I don't want to do it. You end up with bruises and stuff. Just use your hand like a piece of sandpaper. This doesn't seem like much, but it'll rip all your skin open. That's why boxers, grease up the face and stuff. Because friction from the gloves can open up the face and it'll do a nasty big turn, yes? Also, if you're not keen on that, Ali, you can just use the palm to hit his cheekbone. Dave will tell you what that's like, yeah? Yes. You can break the cheekbone. I caught a one accidental once, two years ago, cracked his cheekbone all the way around there, So, it is wonderful to strike. Yes? So, he comes in. So your first form is like that, yeah? We're going to do another one with that. So your first one is the step, shoulder charge. As you shoulder charge, you pull this back, you see, pull it to the shoulder charge. Fire like that.
Yes. Yes.
So it looks like this, same side count. Through that again. Yes. Try and get the edge of your hand on the Allen's apple as he turns, and you'll get the effect he's having on Allen's apple.
Yes.
Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.gōjū.co.uk.